got a lot of verbs, kid. This is what they are. This is what they are. This is what they are. If you study, you can find that it really ain't that hard. Really ain't that hard. Really ain't that hard. The first thing that you gotta do, drop the A and R. Drop the E and R. Drop the I and R. I got the present tense going and I'm singing this song. And I know the endings cause my Spanish game is strong. Tell me what you do. Present tense scene. Regular verbs. Learn the endings. In your Spanish class, you could be the GOAT. That's what we're aiming for, but you gotta know. First one, A-R, sit back and listen. Endings are O, as and A as we begin. Amos, ice, and on, that's all for the first set. A's on your test, and that's how you waste the quizzes. Just take a seat, this verse is incomplete. Next set, we talk ER and IR, you feel me? O, ace, and A are the first three endings that we get. Amos and emos next, and the last three, ace, ease, and N, that's it. You should study it for a second. Matter of fact, memorize this beat and get ready to learn more endings with me. Well, we got a lot of verbs, kid. This is what they are. This is what they are. This is what they are. If you study, you can find that it really ain't that hard. Really ain't that hard. Really ain't that hard. The first thing that you gotta do, drop the A and R. Drop the E and R. Drop the I and R. I got the preterite going and I'm singing this song. And I know the endings cause my Spanish game is strong. Preterite tense, let's do that. A-R first, but you probably knew that. A, I say O, almost, yeah, that's right. I say Cenarone, it's easy, now you try. Ain't no other teacher spit the game the way I can. I taught so much, cause I really love span. Ish, listen to the words with me. S-H-I-F-F-L-E-T-T. Halfway kids, don't sweat it, we're gonna make it. See, we got ER and IR verbs still yet to deal with. So tell your friends, all of y'all, don't be shy. Write down the endings, I know that you'll thrive. So change it to E, East, A, turn, I are the same way. EO, emos, Easter's the next three endings. Ieron is last, now please stick with me. Almost done, one more verse to sing. Well, we got a lot of verbs, kids. This is what they are, this is what they are, this is what they are. If you study, you can find that it really ain't that hard, really ain't that hard, really ain't that hard. The first thing that you gotta do, drop the A and R, drop the E and R, drop the I and R. I got the imperfect going and I'm singing this song. And I know the endings cause my Spanish game is strong. We're almost done, imperfect though. Really ain't that hard, here's what you gotta know. AR ain't tough, ABBA is the yo. LA usted, it's the same though. ABBA's for two, just listen to me. Next is ABBAMOS, used with we. ABBISON, ABBAN, think you got that? Okay, class, ER and IR, get ready, set. IA is used for yo, it's true. LA usted, yeah, they use it too. IAS is next, use it with two. Keep in mind, for we, IAMOS will do. EICE for y'all, Ian, and we're through. Then dance to and memorize this music I give you. It's that easy, ain't no issue. And now that you know, don't wanna hear any excuse. Well, we got a lot of verbs, kids. This is what they are. This is what they are. This is what they are. If you study, you can find that it really ain't that hard. Really ain't that hard. Really ain't that hard. The first thing that you gotta do, drop the A and R. Drop the E and R. Drop the I and R. I got the Spanish class going and I'm singing this song. And I know the endings cause my Spanish game is strong. My teacher caught me with my, you know it's true, it's true. Yeah. My teacher caught me with my cell phone. Told me she would call my mom. Caught me with my cell phone. Told me she would call my mom. But I know when that bell rings, gon' give it back to me. I know when that school bell ring, she gon' give it back to me. Ever since I checked my timeline, you started staring at me, talking about how cellular devices shouldn't be out. But I'm bored of doing all these handouts. Cause ever since I opened Snapchat, you started looking over at my desk more. Try to avoid eye contact, look at the floor. Can't believe what happened next, never been caught before. My teacher caught me with my cell phone. Told me she would call my mom. Call me with my cell phone. Told me she would call my mom. But I know when that bell ring, she gon' give it back to me. I know when that school bell ring, she gon' give it back to me. Ever since I checked my timeline,